And a day after launching the Bihar Caste Survey report, now Nitish Kumar is going to chair an all-party meeting today. He has in fact called a meeting with representatives from 9 parties in order to discuss the caste survey report. Remember, this opposition huddle is going to take place in Patna today, a day after the survey report was released officially. And in fact, Nitish Kumar also said that more details will be shared with the opposition party leaders, including what they found out in terms of the economic status of all the categories which had been listed in the caste survey report.
On Gandhi Jayanti, Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar's big caste gambit. Bihar government has released its report on the caste survey. According to the survey, out of a total population of 13 crore 7 lakhs, 27.12% of Bihar's population is backward caste. 36.01% of the population is extremely backward, which means a whopping 63% of the population is categorized as backward caste basis this survey. A number that Nitish Kumar hopes to consolidate in his favor in the upcoming Lok Sabha polls.
आप उसके बाद सबकी आर्थिक स्थिति का एक एक परिवार का भी ले लिया गया तो करके भी सब उसको भी कर रहा सबको जानकारी भी दे देगा और कुल मिला करके कल प्रेजेंट करवा देंगे एक एक जगह
सरकार बनने के बाद ही कम समय में हम लोगों ने जानकारी इकट्ठा भी की है और आज ऐतिहासिक दिन पर जो है ऐतिहासिक काम जो है हम लोगों ने किया है.
While the Mahagathbandhan is clearly looking to counter BJP's Hindutva politics with the resurgence of caste-based politics, Prime Minister Modi had a sharp retort for the opposition.
वो तब भी जात-पात के नाम पर समाज को बांटते थे, आज भी वही पाप कर रहे हैं.
While there are differences of opinion between the India bloc parties over the issue, it's likely that the opposition will make caste politics or social justice an election issue for 2024. Congress MP Rahul Gandhi reacted to the report, saying that it's imperative for the nation to know caste data. What will be interesting to note is whether BJP will revise its political calculations basis the caste report. With Manish Kumar in Patna, Usama Shab for NDTV.